Welcome back into the New York studio. I'm Christine Corrado with Proactive Investors. Joining me on Skype today, I have Andy Ross from American Rebel Holdings. Andy, it's always great to talk with you.
Well, thanks for having me. It's good to be here today.
Andy, recently you were at the Great American Outdoor Show in Harrisburg, Pennsylvania. And then last week you were in Fort Worth, Texas at the NBS Spring Buyers Market. What's the difference between those two shows?
Well, they're very different. The Great American Outdoor Show is the largest consumer show probably in our industry. They have 1,100 different exhibitors with over 655,000 square feet of exhibitor space. It's a consumer show, meaning it's open to the public. So the people that come in are ready to buy product right out of your booth. You've got to take a lot of inventory with you. You meet a lot of people who actually use the product. You meet people who bought the product last year and the year before, and they're coming back and telling you how great the product is and getting some more and for friends and family. There's a lot of fanfare there around American Rebel, around the music, TV, and all the things that we do. So you shake a lot of hands, take a lot of pictures, and we sold over 460 individual pieces of American Rebel product. So it was a great show for us. Again, a lot of fanfare and just a great time. Also had a good friend of mine, Lee Bryce, played the event. So I got to take my American Rebel team to a great show and meet a great guy. And Lee certainly gave us the rock star treatment. So it was just a great time and a great week.
Amazing to hear. Now let's get to the NBS Spring Buyers Market. How are sales there?
You know, that's a completely different show. NBS is Nation's Best Sports, and it's actually a buying group made up of 350 individual business owners representing about 1,200 stores. So you've got a very specific market. These are retail stores that carry your product. They're very, you know, serious dealers. They've been in business a long time. They've been vetted by the NBS. For being high volume stores, high character stores, great business reputation. And so it was the first NBS for American Rebel. Just like the store owners, the manufacturers have to go through a vetting process and be reputable. So we were glad and, you know, proud to be there with some other great companies. I'm very excited to tell you that we put on here we have orders from 48 different stores around the country. And we're expecting probably another 10, 15, 20 to come in after the fact. But these are real high quality stores. These guys are looking to be brand partners with American Rebel, you know, for the next 20 plus years. They're the type of store that wants to promote the brand. They want your banners in the window. They want to, you know, do co-op advertising with us in their area. They want us to come to town. They want us to bring the Corvette. Maybe do a little acoustic thing, do a meet and greet, really get behind the American Rebel brand, the products. To give you an idea, too, again, I continue to bring up the size of the stores, but just on our concealed carry side, one store under 130 individual backpacks and coats for their business. So they're serious. When they take on a brand, it's a commitment, and those are the type of stores that American Rebel wants.
So the backpacks and the coats, were these the most popular items that stores are ordering?
You know, it was pretty much right down the middle with our concealed carry line, backpacks, coats, jackets, handbags, and all that we manufacture for that space. But we also introduced our safe line. Right. And sales, we had one dealer ordered 1,500 of one of our safe models. So, kind of right down the middle, you know, the safe line is new to us. We have four models that we are currently bringing out with two wall safes coming right behind that, followed up by our floor safes. But out of the four handgun safes we have, we currently are taking orders and shipping two of them. The other two will probably be 90 days out. So, you know, it's a new introduction for us, but we don't have the amount of SKUs and the amount of product that we're soon going to have over the next 3 to 6 months. So, to say that the concealed carry stuff or to say that our safes made up about half of our volume is really good. And you can tell that it's being accepted really well with a limited number of SKUs.
Seems like a very successful show for you. You've been on the road quite a bit. Do you have any idea what's next in terms of road shows?
We're headed up next week to the Iowa Deer Classic, which there's a lot of fanfare there from the you know, the bow hunting stuff I did on TV for 10 years on the Outdoor Channel, Pursuit Channel. So there's a lot of fanfare there around American Rebel. I'm looking forward to seeing some old friends and people's, you know, who I've shaken hands with for the last 10, 15 years. We always love that show. And then in April, we have the NRA annual convention, which is, you know, one of the Super Bowl type shows of the year for us. One thing I would like to add that I'm seeing everywhere, whether it's the Great American Outdoor Show, NBS, SHOT, people are gravitating to the brand. And that was the idea from day one, is to build America's patriotic brand. We want our, you know, our fair share of the concealed carry market, and we've certainly, we're off to an amazing start. We want to be a big player in the safe market, and we're, you know, out of the gate strong. But the goal here is to build America's patriotic brand. I want to see an American Rebel pull cue, American Rebel cologne, American Rebel tools, American Rebel wheelbarrow. Some of this we're going to do through design and manufacturing, and a lot of it we're going to do through licensing. So, the thing that's important to me, our number one product is the American Rebel brand. The goal is to build America's patriotic brand. So when I see people gravitate to the booth, we love what you're doing. We love what you stand for. They want to take pictures in the booth. They love our marketing and our approach. That sends me home with the greatest satisfaction of knowing that American Rebel is on its way.
Well, it is great to hear American Rebel is doing so well. Andy, thanks so much for the update today.
Thank you.